the Hydro first.
I think Aastrox yellow is a bottom one, right? Bottom two Hydros and Nexus.
Oh, you built a naval factory around placing it.
Aastrox lower. This is my max, and those are my Hydros.
Really?
Yeah.
Why is this one not my max?
Build time wise.
So what I'm doing is building three maxes with ACU and then assisting Hydro.
I do only one because you ran out of energy before that. And you will overflow mass anyways.
I don't run out of energy. But yeah, indeed some mass overflow. So it might indeed be better to do what you do.
See if you have.
What's that?
Energy, if you have to spare. So I can upgrade a Hydro.
You go first.
Halfway to one.
Shall I go second then? Or maybe it actually makes more sense for you. Well, I don't know.
No, you just take one yourself also now. Okay, I'm down.
E.
Yeah.
Wow, my E disappeared quickly. More? That's probably enough. Yeah, that's enough. What I can give now? Aastrox. I think we overflowed Aastrox there.
Yep.
Got some of it bounced back to me. Okay, overflowing now, so I guess no need to manually give anymore.
Yep.
Wait, are we doing with the increased time?
50, right?
Yep. Oh my god, we still have 4 minutes?
Yep.
Oh, I should not have made this many engines then. Wait, I'm doing it. We need some navy factory. Oh, what? He has 1-2 max.
Not all that greedy as you. I just finished my turret.
Yeah, but I mean, how can you go tier 2 navy on one tier 2 max? Makes no sense to me.
Are you already upgrading your naval factory?
No, totally yes.
Yeah. Especially with this much time, I think you should just go all tier 2 max first. Yeah,
but if it's your first game and you're not on voice, then it's understandable, right?
Well, you might not know the build time. Oh, there, I know where my moss was going now. I was so surprised. How am I spending all my moss? It's the 33 max upgrade. I forgot about that. Let's see where they come from. Oh yeah, yeah, that's nice. Okay, they're hitting me and Astrox first.
No, daily, not Astrox.
What? Astrox is yellow?
Yeah, he's on the bottom. Oh, there's also that unit. I noticed this more.
Wow, that's hitting me on the table. Hey, where is your units, guys? What the hell things now?
Commander under attack.
This time you can indeed go straight to Destro. It's quite a difference. The AI has got a zero units attack again. And you also, Jarrah? Yeah, this is a bit unfair, I feel.
I just need more units.
I had like more units than anybody else. But,
yeah, you have to be 3 back.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I mean, that's the issue with just making torps. You cannot defend other people. Okay, like this, I'm going to have more tier 3 maxes.
Commander under attack.
That's even nice, killing my AC.
Commander under attack.
Okay, I noticed you started upgrading your beach and jammer. But finish that quickly. Also. Oh wait, your gen is not done yet, I thought it was done. Storage, this is a bit minus 1000 per second. Are you fine with doing the wall? Is it like a dozen Destros from us, or maybe 20 even? But it's so different than the previous attempts. Imagine having your first Destro now.
I don't have any yet.
Yeah, we have a million torpedoes. I guess torpedoes are the new skirmisher. is it blue tier 3?
It's energy, he did not give it yet.
No, I'm stalling like a motherfucker. I guess Asterix is upgrading, he's upgrading, so we have 3 upgrading at the same time now.
Almost have a second. It is.
Oh, we have 4 upgrading?
I have 2 now, no. Almost 14.
Commander under attack.
On the land one, did we see? Oh, wasn't it like random HP or something when we checked the last game where we got further?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't know if we can kill them with this amount of firepower, I suppose.
How about cyber tech for a squirrel jammer?
Asox, you have a 33 energy if you want. I run out of moss. Is that the scout to see if we can kill the gates jammer?
Yes, I want to see how much HP and see what the enemy dog can go around.
Yes.
Oh, it starts to rain. Dead dog's gets, I guess.
Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack.
I heard it did for a bomber.
Strux. That's it.
Wait. Oh, it's Catis. Okay. That's one thing, how you kill a half a million thing that quickly. Trying to assault the gate here. So, not quite making it. So my forward position isn't a threat there. Try to spam some bombs, but. Ooh, that is nice! Oh no, yeah, good you killed that because my shit hair is getting quite scattered now. getting shelled.
By what? Oh, by the TML.
What?
All the small islands. Those little round thingies.
Astrum's just being the git killer here. I think we might need SMT on this map with how to put them. Asterix pretty quiet today.
Wow.
You're way louder.
Yeah, I was thinking about more like.
Can I get the Aslam setter?
What do you want from Sarah?
Dirty Angie. I'm not Shever.
Ah.
Such a troll.
Oh my.
Can I get the Anchi?
No, never got it.
Bye.
I get that.
Oh my god, listen though. Oh, my dad. How is this gate still not dead? What the fuck? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I have 10 battleships in mid and they're all stuck.
2.5 minutes extra really makes a big difference.
I got to reset anything, just go for it.
So I think the starts is... Like, actually, probably doing the longer start time makes sense if we combine it with higher difficulty.
Yeah.
I think. Otherwise, it will just be difficult at the start, and if we make it beyond that. Battleships. Let me get in on the fun.
Commanders here have a reclaim order here.
Guess they got sidetracked.
Yeah. They're still going even further off map.
I hit the air or something. Oh, it's going to tie to the air. Full.
Maybe they were focusing on a unit that then died and respawned. Sometimes you have this order move, right?
Do we win?
I manually reclaimed. So weird. Well, there's not even a message like good job.
We broke it.
What's your guy's mass income?
323. 215.
777.
What's
it
doing?
The Awasa or?
No. My battleship. No, I guess it cannot.
My Awasa is also being weird.
So, all the units getting stuck.
Strategic launch detected.
Huh.
Ha.
That's strange. The AI still has nukes.
Report.
I'll forgive you.
Oh. On the left. I remember doing a Navy version of such a map like this. And there was a nuke getting launched at us. To be honest, that is pretty lame.
Oh, there were some nukes. Though.
Maybe on higher difficulty.
Well, there's still red units on the map, maybe that's why it isn't that. You got the other new customers?
You killed the battleship.
Wait, we don't have a defense object, right?
No. Oh. I did not turn it up.